0.718183 is approximately the value of the constant E. The sum for n ranging from 0 to infinity of 1 on n factorial is E. With compound interest, the more frequently the compounding's performed, you'll watch your balance grow to E. As the number of periods approaches infinity, the limit of 1 plus 1 on n all to the n is E. 0.718281183 is approximately the value of the constant E. It's one of five constants in the identity. If the I pi plus 1 is 0, you'll see. Complex exponentiation links trigonometry with algebra, cause when you raise the magic number E to the ix, it's cos x plus an imaginary component with value sine x, Euler said with glee. Is E. The function e to the x is its own derivative. The natural logarithm is log to the base e. E's irrational, its digits don't repeat periodically, like continue infinitely, and are properly distributed uniformly. 2.7183.